Fox Note. Our power armor employs one of the world's most advanced heads-up displays.
Where go now?
The party's over, Joker. You're coming with me.
Don't be such a poor Patsy. We're just getting started.
I'll deal with you later.
Mr. J is gonna throw a fit when he finds out Batman got away.
Oh, I gotta go warm. Thanks for the laughs.
See you again. Meet up with some of my cows, enjoy the canapes, take out a few cocks.
And I'll meet you in the main ballroom for the grand finale.
How nice to see you again. Meet up with some of my cows, enjoy the canapes, take out a few cocks.
And I'll meet you in the main ballroom for the grand finale.
How nice to see you again. Meet up with some of my cows, enjoy the canapes, take out a few cocks.
And I'll meet you in the main ballroom for the grand finale.
Run!
How nice to see you again. Meet up with some of my cows, enjoy the canapes, take out a few cocks.
And I'll meet you in the main ballroom for the grand finale.
That is one angry gorilla. He recently tried to invade the Metropolis waterfront and lost all his devolution tech to the Flash and Star Labs. Lex Luthor suggested you could get it back. If you feel like going ape, check in with General Grosha in the Midtown nightclub.
Thank you.
into this.
Suffered a crushing blow when Stark confiscated our devolver technology. Our resistance fighters managed to sabotage Star Labs transports. So now our tech is scattered across Metropolis. But Star is attacking anything that looks like an ape. That's where you come in. Get to it. Grodd requires your services. Pound them for Grodd.
This is Lex Luthor. Gorilla Grodd is a member of good standing in society, which is why I'm humoring him in this endeavor. His plan to evolve humanity is absurd, of course. After you recover Grodd's tech, destroy Star Labs' taint devices, show that Metropolis is really more of a Lex Corp town. Gorilla Grodd troops suspected in the crash. We're still investigating. Over.
Easy to start then.
Gorilla Grodd troops suspected in the crash. We're still investigating. Over.
Oh. Security breach detected.
This is Lex Luthor. Gorilla Grodd is a member of good standing in society, which is why I'm humoring him in this endeavor. His plan to devolve humanity is absurd, of course, but we can still turn the situation to our advantage. After you recover Grodd's tech, destroy Star Labs' contained devices. Show them that Metropolis is really more of a Lexcorp kind of town. Grodd and his forces are planning their attack on Star Labs to regain his broadcast device, and they're hoping for a backup of a primal kind. Grodd has a commander who can give you what you need to make Star Labs go ape.
Grodd said you would be coming.
Here is the last of our devolver technology. All hail Grodd! Now get out of my sight, human.
That device has hacked out the last of Grodd's technology from Gorilla Island. Ever since Ultra Human tried to take over the island, Grodd's had to improvise. Enjoy it while it works.
What is it? Like, the island?
Another of Grodd's mindless slaves!
Yes, Grodd, I obey!
No, please! I have two degrees!
This is outrageous!
No, please! Anything but that! This must not fall into the wrong hands! No, please! Anything but that!
Get back!
They have to do everything!
Just stay away, please!
This is outrageous!
No, please!
I have two degrees!
Just a no, Grodd, mindless slave!
Cover me!
What are you going to do to me?
not pilot error. Something knocked us out of the sky.
Just another grunt, mindless slave.
No, please.
Anything but that.
It hurts so bad.
See what is that demo?
Anything but that.
It's not screaming.
But that.
Rod and his forces are planning their attack on Star Labs to regain his broadcast device. And they're hoping for a backup of a primal kind. Grodd has a commander who can give you what you need to make Star Labs go ape. Grodd is in position inside, but he needs a distraction to keep Star forces busy out here. I suggest you destroy Star Labs' nullifying devices and activate the confiscated evolution technology scattered from Grodd's last attack.
Initiating self-destruct.
Initiating self-destruct.
Initiating self-destruct.
Found them.
Initiating self-destruct.
Initiating self-destruct.
Storm base! Run!
Initiating self-destruct.
Pound them!
Heads up! JLA has called in the Flash. Both of the Flashes. The new one and the original. Ready to think fast? I thought so. Head inside. Heads up. The JLA has called in the Flash. Both of the Flashes. The new one and the original. Ready to think fast? I thought so. Head inside.
You said there's two Flashes? Two Flash? And so both Flashes.
One minor hitch. Grodd and his army isn't about letting any human help with his equipment. I'm sure you won't mind giving into your primal instincts for a bit. Simply push a button. The effect will be purely temporary.
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution. Enjoy your higher state of being.
Why must you do this? It hurts so bad. What's that? What are you going to do to me?
This can't be happening.
Now! Fall back!
This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
Flash is full momentum, be here in seconds. This storm will transform one of them into an ape, allowing me to bend his will with my powers.
Not so fast, Grodd. You've threatened humanity for the last time.
The Speed Force just got an upgrade.
Insolent, I'll pulverize you both. Feel the wrath of Grodd. Activate the devolver. It will turn one of these speedsters into my slaves. Stop myself.
Fast and lightning, that's me.
fastest man on Earth. I'm always on the go, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Move fast, think fast, and these days, there's a serious need to be. So when some super genius planes are gonna slow me down or stop me in my tracks, I say bring it. Cause to me, they're just standing still.
Have to stop you!
Don't think you won yet!
Have to escape!
Have to stop you!
You can't hold me for long!
Get out and stop you, Grodd!
Let's get it done.
I'm out of here. Leave me alone.
Retrieves his technology. Good. I'm sure he'll be thankful. As for Star Labs, a shame they'll need to rebuild instead of focusing on their exobyte research. I'm sure LexCorp can pick up the slack. A job well done. Luther out.
Now that Grodd has regained his broadcast technology, soon all of Metropolis will serve his whim. We will be sure to devolve you first as a reward for your service.
Evil. And now Cersei wants to set him free. Felix found the safe house has more.
The heart of
darkness and legendary black dye of incontrollable evil, now manifesting in shards across Metropolis. Collect them and set their master Eclipso free. Accept, and I will yield you against the diamond's corrosive touch. It should work. I sold my soul for it.
I'll see you guys at the next one. Peace. Bye.